Namaste to all our viewers and valued subscribers. Here's wishing you a fabulous festive season filled with peace and prosperity. We at Remarkable decided to celebrate the family bond by creating something special in our home kitchens with our family members. With great pleasure, I wish to introduce Anju and Arvind Tandon, directors of Arc Travels, based out of Mumbai, India. They are here to share their special festive recipe with us all.
Hi, good morning.
This is Arvind and Anju. We are going to show you how to make Punjabi chanas. Arvind has always been a very good cook and inspires me to make the best food because he's a foodie, as you all know. So today we're going to do the chanas, and our ingredients for the chana are in my chanas, you can reduce it as much as you like.
We need to put in the ajwain and the jeera.
So once the jeera and the ajwain is done, I'm putting the onion, and we'll now fry them and make them thick.
Shubhkamnaye.
A very happy Diwali to all of you. It's always been a joy, you know, sharing my kitchen space with Arvind.
Also the camera.
You know what, something that I really remember very funny was Arvind, you know, is a ladies' man for sure. And when he went to my brother's wedding, we'd just been married for about 6 months. So Arvind Tandon is sitting in front of this, you know, in the circle of my cousins, you know, so Krishna Kanaya in the middle of the gopis and trying to flaunt his skills. I can do haldi chuare ki kheer. And you know, they all had their mouths wide open, wondering, wow, Jijaji is like such a skilled cook that he can do haldi chuare ki kheer. So that's how my beloved Arvind is. But it's always been a joy.
So here we are, the couple that cooks together, stays together. Hope you enjoy the recipe and do like and subscribe to our channel, Remarkable.